this is the third time that we're trying to qualify for the BAL. Obviously, we failed in the first season, second, so it's something that we think about every day. Personally, it haunts me.
It's been tough, you know, us not being in BAL the last two seasons. So this time around, you know, I can see the vibe and the energy in the team. They're working so hard to get there.
The BAL, man, it changed a lot. It gave a lot of exposure to African basketball and so much talent here in Africa. And man, these guys, they really deserve this.
It's a lifetime changer, you know? Like, you perform, you get opportunities, you know?
BAL has brought a lot, you know. Locally in my country, the competition has stepped up. The world is looking at Africa right now. More talents are coming out, which is something really, really very good.
Right now, BAL is, that's the standard, you know, in Africa. It's our goal. So tomorrow is maybe the most important game of our careers.
I'm here for one thing and one thing only, and that's to win, man.
We're coming real wild right now. I think that we was the underdogs, and that's what makes us really hungry.
Right now, man, we're feeling good. We're taking in the emotions and everything right now, man. And man, it's the best feeling in the world right now, no doubt. Yeah!
Excited and happy we are going to be among the top 12 teams.
For the City Oilers to be in the BAL definitely lifts the basketball level in the country. All the teams that play in our league are looking at the Oilers right now, because when you're at the top of the league, then you get a chance to compete at the BAL.